He made it past the jumping bars and even the devil's swing, but he seemed to have nothing left for the final obstacle. The tournament's over for this heroic firefighter.
Final was just there. It
was just.
A lot of people in this house are very traditional.
Number one, never touch a Hmong person on their head. Not even a child.
Hmong people believe that the soul resides on the head. So, don't do that.
Well, sounds dumb, but fine.
Yeah, and a lot of Hmong people consider looking someone in the eye to be very rude. That's why they look away when they look at them.
Yeah. Anything else?
Yeah, some Hmong people tend to smile or grin when they're yelled at. It's a cultural thing. It expresses embarrassment or insecurity. It's not that they're laughing at you or anything.
You people are nuts.
Figure out this Venus and Mars thing. But every time I see you, all I hear is a harp string. We chilled last night.
Ohio, come on.
Smart, get your spot, bro.
Let's go, chapstick.
That's my spot. That's right, that's my ball. What do you say?
Now this go!
Fight spot now.
Not for long, you tough.
Lynn has to put it up. A three-pointer as the shot clock expires.
What's the problem here?
Man, Jackson! Japanese, not Chinese!
Hey, man. Now everyone in town thinks a Chinese and a Japanese are the same fucking game!
I don't even know what the fuck is on stage!
Are you Japanese, my
man? Oh, I got one. A Mexican, a Jew, and a colored guy go into a bar. The bartender looks up and says, get the fuck out of here.
So.